I'm deeply flattered, son, but my first and only love is the sea.